What's good, everybody? And today we are playing, 2K15 on the PS4, and we are starting a career mode with EC Extreme, and here we go. Yeah. And I don't know when I'm gonna post, but I don't want to say every day, but probably every day, or every other day, excuse me. But here we go. Home sweet home. Free as I ever been, no discount, no sale, half off. I'm too intelligent. Sometimes you think things are all bad till you free yourself. But I think what I'm going to do is find some kind of schedule, maybe a post. Let's see, maybe once a week or every other day, and I don't know, we'll work it out from there and then see when I post, and maybe I'll find a time or something when I upload a video, but here we go.
Welcome to the NXT tryouts. My name is Bill DeMott, and I'm the head trainer of NXT. As you read on the application, we are only having one day of open tryouts this year. This is your one chance. We will be awarding at least one WWE contract today based on your performance. So you better make me notice you. Everyone at this tryout has some level of training or experience, but we don't care about your resume here. We only care what you show us when the pressure is on and at this very moment. So with that being said, I'm going to pair you up, and you're going to show me what you got in this ring. And we're going to start with you and you. Let's go. I don't have all day.
And I do apologize in advance if clearing my throat annoys you. I'm sorry. Something I can't help. But I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do at least maybe 4 matches if possible. But this video here, I am going to get past Performance Center. And then I'm going to end it from there. And then off screen, I am going to do the moveset and entrance. And when I get back, well, he'll have his moveset and entrance, but anyway, let's get to this. Sorry, I'm tongue-tied today. I can't
pick it up!
Lose my voice here. Still waking up, but headlock. And, side note, I don't know when, but at some point, I should be posting videos with
show me you
a friend
want
on
this.
PS4.
Show me you want to be a
matches,
WWE superstar.
Fooling around matches. And on 2K14 on the 360, I'll be posting videos there too. Maybe live streams and whatnot. And I'll keep everybody posted when. But here we go, cutscene.
Break it up! I said break it up! Cut it out! Both of you! Get out of the ring and pull off now!
If anybody has ideas of what to upload or post, or just, you know, in any kind of game like Battlefield 4, maybe Grand Theft, I don't know. I'll start posting some of them too, but I don't think I'll post every single day, maybe twice a week. 2 days later.
Look, I know things got a little crazy out there.
Yes, they did.
But I want to let you know you looked impressive. So impressive that the WWE has decided to give you a contract. Sign this and you'll be starting your career on NXT.
All right, let's accept that and sign. I
will fight till I take my last breath. I got the heart of a warrior.
Easy Exchange, congratulations on your WWE contract. But that's only the easy part. We're going to have you compete at the Performance Center for a few matches. Okay, cool. Once Bill DeMott tells me, damn, I can't talk today. Because when you're ready, you will get your shot to show that you are made, what you are made of on the NXT roster. Damn. Do your matches, earn SP, earn blah, blah, blah. And I think at every end of the video, I will field questions of the day. If anybody wants me to do that or not, if you don't want me to, I won't. But I just thought it'd be fun to do. Here we go. Upgrading our attributes. I think our overall for him, just to make it like a little challenging, I think we're gonna make him maybe like an 80 or an 85 pop. Just because if we max it out overall to 100, it'd be too quick and easy. And I want kind of a bit of a challenge, excuse me. So let's go. Arm power. Ooh. Oh, body. Another thing I will be doing in the near future is maybe 2K16 idea videos. I will be playing 14 on 360 or 15, you know, just whatever I'm in the mood for. But anyway, yeah. Here we go. So tell me what's gonna stop now. God knows that I put in match. Here we go. I can't lose now. I got
the easiest way to earn SP is simply by winning a match. In this match, I want you to focus on beating your opponent with strikes and holds. Once he is weak, pin him or submit him for the win.
And also, I will add, in live streams or videos that I make, what I might do is have a subscriber or viewer, like, matches, like, you know, we can do maybe a match, like, you know, TLC or something like that.
Come on! I need to see more from you!
Make that a thing. So I will keep everybody updated on, when I will be making videos on 360. I do have my capture card. I just have not connected it to my computer.
You think the WWE Universe wants to see that?
I'll start making videos there. I'll update everybody about that. Anyway, go in the corner here. Clothesline. Get on top.
Get your head in the game, or I'll throw you out.
Excuse me. Nice back suplex.
Come on! Push yourself harder!
And I'd also like to add, if anybody is interested in joining a league, to message me through, you know, comment section and comment your gamer tag, or say you want to join or something, and I will add you on 360 or PS4.
I know 10 other guys that want this more than you do. What are you doing?
And for anybody that adds me as a friend, I will... I would prefer it if you not spam me party invites or game invites.
Do you want to be here? Because right now it doesn't look like it.
Hold on, calm your tits. Come on, calm your tits.
Are you even listening to me?
Hold on, hold on. Where you think you're dragging me? Yeah, use the educator feet to good use.
This is your dream? Work for it!
Elbow to the back of the head. Drag me to the ropes, see if we can get there. So we got. Go a little high risk.
Come on! Keep grinding it out!
Ultimate smash rope in 15 logic.
Do you want to be here? Because right now it doesn't
look
like
live streams. I think we'll be on Twitch. Pick him up.
Come on! I need to see more from you!
And later this week, I will be making a 2K15 review video, so look out for that. Stomach, because we're the Undertaker and that's what we do. I know it's Triple H voice.
Are you even listening to me?
So, I'm not ending it now, but I will bring up the question of the day, and the question of the day is. If you could fight any wrestler at WrestleMania,
what are you
who
doing?
Would it be? It could be anybody from the past or now, just anybody. And what would your finisher be if you were a wrestler?
Get your head in the game or I'll throw you out.
With a David Otunga. That is our signature here. Okay, back chop and big move. So let's kick him with the Kevin Nash big boot. Come on.
I know 10 other guys that want this more than you do.
You know you want to get up. Thank you. Hit him with the Hardcore Holly Alabama Slam.
Come on! Push yourself harder!
Yeah, shut up, Bill. We're winning
one,
the match.
Two, three!
And there's match one. Instant classic. I woke up this morning, time I